Architecture is a booming industry, especially in Queensland. We need architects to develop new and innovative models of housing that can address contemporary needs.
There's obviously a lot of exciting things happening here in Queensland as we speak. And if there's ever a moment to get into architecture, I believe it's now. We actually need young budding graduates that are really excited and passionate about design and making a difference for people's lives in Queensland and our communities.
Architecture is a really collaborative profession. So we work very closely with our clients, but we also work with engineers and planners and builders and construction managers. And I think the great thing about studying architecture at QUT is that you get to work with all of those different professions throughout your studies.
It's not just one degree that leads you to one specific job, but one that enables you to look at many different opportunities. And through QUT, it was able to give you like a really great base to be able to get an understanding of what was out there.
We are the oldest course in architecture in Queensland. We're a little bit over 100 years old.
At QUT, the students get to access the J-Block workshops. They are fit out with metal workshops, laser cutters, 3D printers, and a range of other equipment. These spaces are also run by technical staff that are equally as passionate about our projects as we are.
Making gives you this live feedback. So our students are working in that workshop, learning how to design through prototyping and creating.
The industry integration was really well coordinated with the studio course. That way I was able to see behind the closed doors of a private practice and be able to take that back and implement it while I was still studying.
Recently, I was fortunate enough to embark on a trip to Bangkok in Thailand. And the primary purpose of that trip was to attend a conference at the UN Centre in Bangkok, where we, as delegates from all around the world, got to explore and discuss social justice, environmental and inclusivity issues that we face around the globe. QUT teaches their students to focus on sustainability and digital solutions, and I feel like that's something that I really strive to work on within my career every single day.